story begins when Jefferson Stock has to break the news to Father Holmes about our new camper named Joseph.
That's a different outfit. What's going on?
Father, I've something to tell you. It won't take much of your time. A camper who's thinking it's tragic, but his mother thinks it's just fine. You know we had 50 campers. Well, now that's not quite true. We have an extra canoeer. I think he's brand spanking new. There's one more tank to set up now. There's one less hamburger bun. Joseph, you don't wanna be here, but you'll rave about the trip when it's done. There's one less day with your mother, but there's one more day in the sun. Joseph, what kept you from coming is actually the reason it's fun.
Let's get up!
Oh no, not we.
Every time we tip
is a misery.
Tip him,
not we.
I'm getting out of here like a great jet ski.
I ride this river in the shining light. I'm not a man who would start a fight. I heard your voice that called me a nerd. It doesn't bother me cause you're a turd. Oh yes!
It's true! Saying dry keeps me from crying boo-hoo.
No ifs!
No buts!
I'd rather be canoeing than playing putt-putt. I love to dive up the shore in the sand. Out in the sun really gives a nice tan. Innocently we use water guns. Well, the canoe trip's a whole lot of fun. Oh yes!
It's true! Staying dry keeps you from crying boo-hoo.
No ifs!
No buts!
I'd rather be canoeing than playing putt-putt. La 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 la
la la la la la la la. Hey! You're the man from my dream!
Well, I was taking a snooze by the banks of Niobrara when 7 wet campers came and told me some news, And right behind these rule-abiding campers came water bottles like this and an overtip canoe, Well, they were still having fun with smiles on their faces. I hope the girl at the bar is floating by, I ain't gonna be wasted. Cause canoeing can make you as hungry as you've ever been. This dream has got me baffled, hey Joseph, won't you tell me what it means? Well now you know that priests ain't stupid. But I don't have a clue. Why, how do we not lose all our stuff? When it falls out of our tip canoes.
7 rolls of duct tape are on their way.
Ooh.
Add some spools of purple twine before they fray.
Yes!
We'll tape things down and tie them up to keep us from losing our stuff. After that, we need to have a little chat with those who think that they can pull a tipping out. Those silly girls and naughty boys, we'll give them something to fear. Father Cain, there is no doubt what your dream is all about. What we pulled from the Niobrara dripping was caused by an unprovoked tipping. And I know you're not so blind. We know who we have to find. Find those rotten, nasty looking culprits, and we'll make them clean up all the toilets. But who those boys could be, I just don't know.
Who those boys could be, I just don't know.
just don't know.
Oh! Found Joseph the penalty for first degree tipping of canoes.
We just learned that you were tipping. Don't you dare lie. The penalty is Jeff's life story if you don't explain why. Don't you know that tipping's wrong? Have you ever cleaned an outhouse or been last to eat?
No!
What we need is your confession, so bow at my feet.
Grovel, grovel, cringe, bow, stoop, fall. Tipping, beg mercy from all. Grovel, grovel, cringe, bow, stoop, fall. Tipping, beg mercy from all. We admit that we were reckless to tip your canoe. Since we are just high school boys, we don't have a clue. Immature's our middle name. If you show some mercy on us, we'll be very good. We'll even let the ladies eat first to prove our manhood. Grovel, grovel, cringe, bow, stoop, fall. Tipping, beg mercy from all.
You're forgiven, but next time,